I compliment Herald for organizing this Auto Expo here in Margao. You see, there are so many brands which are displayed over here. They do not have their showrooms in and around Margao. Either they have to travel to Varna or even at times Panjim, which becomes very difficult. So this is sort of one-stop shopping. People who are interested to know different varieties at a time. Many a times you have to visit from one showroom to other showroom to third showroom to fourth showroom to find out the plus and minuses of every vehicle. Normal customer, though he visits or he goes through their brochures or other things, still it is ultimately you want to have a feel of the vehicle. And I feel Herald has given this opportunity over here of a feel of the vehicle for every prospective buyer who could enter into a vehicle, if required, test drive it. And then this is an excellent opportunity Herald has made available to the people of Margao in particular and South Goa in general. And I appreciate Herald for this initiative. And I feel that with road tax down and vehicle companies offering lot of discounts and benefits, I feel that this will end up into a mega sale.
I'm very happy to be here for the Auto Expo organized by the very famous newspaper chain Herald. In fact, this is their 13th Auto Expo being conducted in the state of Goa. Herald has been doing a pioneering efforts in promoting the automobile business in the state of Goa. It's actually very right moment that they have organized this in association with HDFC Bank, which is the leading bank as far as the auto retail finance is concerned in the state of Goa. And the most important thing is the government of Goa has given the local automobile customers a bonanza this year by reducing the road tax by 50% till, which is from October 2019 to 31st December 2019. So we are almost in the middle of it, and the momentum has already been created. We have seen the market has picked up much more than the expected levels, and various auto enthusiasts and the automobile customers are now looking out for different vehicles, because the manufacturers, dealers are offering huge discount, plus the 50% reduction in road tax makes it a very, very good deal. It's a golden opportunity for the customers. So on this occasion, I would appeal to all the Goan customers of automobiles, be it two-wheeler or four-wheeler, to see that they take the best advantage of the finance facility that is available through HDFC Bank. Moreover, one of the best things that has happened today in the automobile sector is the exchange of any vehicle. Most of the dealers who are present here, they exchange any vehicle for a new vehicle. Now, if the vehicle is already cleared of the bank loan, that exchange value of the vehicle acts as a down payment for buying a new vehicle. And HDFC Bank is offering finance schemes which includes even 100% finance. If a customer is a salaried customer and he earns about 25,000 rupees net salary a month, he is entitled for a 100% finance. Moreover, HDFC has another good scheme that the HDFC Bank account holder gets the advantage of pre-approved loan, which is one of their plus point. So they have to just check whether there is a pre-approved loan and things become very easy. They just have to sign the agreement and produce certain documents, and the loan formalities are completed in less than 24 hours. So I once again compliment the newspaper channel the Herald and HDFC Bank for taking the lead in organizing this Auto Expo, 13th Auto Expo. And I appeal to all Goan customers to make the most of it in the next 2 days and see that they get their money's worth in this event.
Hey, hello Goa, we are here at the 13th Herald Auto Expo in association with HDFC Bank, car loans. Well, as you can see, there are so many exhibits here taking place, and of course all of us are really happy because we have so much of choice. We are spoiled for choice, everything available under one roof. Well, this is a unique opportunity to get special offers, to get unique facilities, and to get on-the-spot bookings and deliveries also for your favorite brands. There are so many brands around. You can, starting from BMW, we go on to Honda, Jeep, I can see Hyundai, Maruti. We also have Toyota among the bikes. We have Force Motors, not forgetting among the bikes. We have Yamaha, Harley Davidson, and so many more. Everything under one roof. So here you're literally spoiled for choice. So Goa, I request all of you all to come to Ravindra Bhavan on the 16th and 17th and make use of this opportunity. The Herald Group has given us a unique opportunity to literally view your favorite cars, buy them all under one roof. And that is what is so special about this Auto Expo. I request each and every one of you all to have a look at the exhibits. We have so many interesting vehicles on display. Two-wheelers, four-wheelers, and a lot more. All you have to do is come, have a look, pick up your favorite vehicle, buy it on the spot, get special offers. Does it get any better than that?
Video journalist Alfred Fernandez from Margao for HCN.